This playthrough is rated M for mature.
Greetings and salutations, everyone. Vauldemare here with more Akiba's Trip, Undead and Undressed for the PS3. Last time we fought the new manager and guard of the pharmaceutical company, and now we've encountered the Night Eater man himself. But we've collapsed due to exhaustion. What can we choose? I'll have to think about this very, very carefully, my friends. As I adjust my settings on my computer, because I forgot to do that. Whoopsie doodle. Anyway, let's see. I can't move. I'd say I'm very distinctly not okay. Please consult my doctor.
He can barely even speak. He is hardly a threat to my dark utopia now. I bid you adieu. May we never meet again.
He's gone? All we wanted to do was lure out Sakaguchi. Now here we are with more than we bargained for.
Yeah, but a dark utopia? The hell is wrong with that dude?
I'm dying here.
Can you walk?
Dying here.
I suggest we fall back to Mogra. Would you lend him a shoulder as well, Toko?
Sure. Here. Can you stand? There we go. Nice and easy. That's it. Now don't you worry. We'll get you feeling better in no time.
Thanks for having a whole conversation while I'm dying here. Appreciate it. Aw, man, doesn't mean I get to pick up all the items from the fight. Damn it. Damn you, game. You ruined it for me. I'll rue you, Will.
His fever. It's still not breaking. So much for standard medicine. What could have brought this on?
If his condition was deteriorating this much, why didn't he say anything about it?
I did.
Brother, hang in there. This is terrible. His pep was his only redeeming feature.
Thanks. It'll be okay. Sis. He'll get better soon. I know he will.
You were just pushing yourself too hard.
Wasn't just him. We all kept on pushing him. Put all our faith in him like he was some kind of RPG hero or something. Expected the world of the poor boy. Synthesis.
That's about right.
Night Eater. Whatever he is now. At some point, we all forgot he's just a regular high school kid, too.
What high school musical kid is an idiot. A colossal freaking idiot. Letting
I'm
himself
beat
get
your ass
beat
one day,
down
Ren.
Like a lowly minion. Something terrible is happening! People are collapsing one after the other all around Akihabara Station!
Wait, what?
I don't know the reason. People are just falling down when they get near the station. Even the police officers investigating are affected.
Confirmed. Pitter is lighting up with reports of it. It's all anyone's talking about right now.
You don't think. Soga's dark utopia.
That crazy plan of his is actually happening?
The people who've collapsed are being drained of their life energy.
But why Akihabara Station? There's nothing particularly notable about that area.
If only we knew where their hideout was, we could bust in there and beat some sense into that jackass.
Their hideout? Of course! That could be it! That could be the place!
You figured out where they're hiding?
When we were studying the pattern of attacks before, I thought it seemed like the circle was a little off-center from Akihabara Station.
So where the hell is it already?
Just southwest of there. The construction site for the new Radio Kaikon building.
The Radio Kaikon building? But how do you...
Now that you mention it, the building's all tarped up and there aren't a lot of people who've seen what's inside.
Worth a look, that's for sure.
I can feel it too. I can feel the radio waves cutting through me.
I'll go. This needs to be looked into right away.
I'm going too.
I'd like to accompany you as well.
Don't forget me.
No, I have to go without you. If what people are saying is true, ordinary humans can't get anywhere near the station, remember?
That's why it's just gonna be me and Sis. You got that?
Rin, I want you to keep watch here. We have no idea what's going to happen from here on out. If worse comes to worst, I need you safe so you can help put things back in order.
But... Sis, listen. You're not going out there without any backup.
Broke down. You shouldn't be up.
Come on, what do you think you're doing? There are like newborn deer that walk better than you can right now.
I can't take you with me. There's no way you can fight in your condition.
Ms. Mary, what happens to me if I don't make my move now and may never get to? No, I'm okay. Like, if I were an island, I'd be okay in Nawa. Okay. I'm gonna punch a translator next time I find them.
No man is an island, so sit down. You're a wreck.
You can't go. Your HP is at zero.
Mind over matter. Will over body. You are prepared for what awaits us out there, aren't you?
Brother.
All right, let's do it then. Let's put an end to this once and for all, while you're still able to move.
So are we at the end of the game already?
What the?
Either that or really close.
Ah! Is this it? Is this the nest of the rats who oppose Lord Kagetsuki?
Synthesters.
Damn it! In here?
Kadi, take the sister and hide in the back room.
Oh, okay. Please, stay calm and come with me.
What are you standing around for? If you're going, go already. We'll handle the fighting. You and Shizuku need to get to the Radio Kaikon site on the double. Hiya! Barf!
Whoa!
Fuck?
Holy crap! Pops, you're way stronger than you look.
Yes, if only we'd known that sooner, you could have joined the battle party.
Nah, the old guard's supposed to train the heroes, not show them up. Come on, you know how it works.
Damn! All right, have it your way.
Don't you dare underestimate me just because I'm a woman. Tia!
Sis, leave these jerks to me. You two need to go.
And you better come back safely. No injuries allowed. Don't worry about us. We'll be okay. Well, let's just say I've got a few tricks up my sleeve.
Tricks?
Just go. Seriously.
Thank you, everyone. If the going gets tough, please just keep going. I'll turn Soga's Dark Utopia to Dark Utopia.
Go. Go and become a part of Akiba Legend.
Good luck.
Frozen one, I believe in you.
Are we at the finale? I didn't realize it'd just be like that. Like, we'd just be there already. Huh. Okay, then. I didn't even get to finish all the, like, side stuff I wanted to do. Oh, well, I guess I could reload an old file if I really, really need to. That reminds me, I'm going to save in a new file. So that way, if I want to do some like last-minute stuff, I can do that later. Let's just show the picture of the prepubescent girl that's technically 130, but in-game looks 14. Hooray, Japan! No, not really. This is kind of freaking me out. I think I'm going to change it now. Yeah, I'm kind of uncomfortable with that, actually. There we go. We need some full-figured women for this one. Alright. This is talking about what's going on. Do-do-do-do-do. Pause the video if you want to read all of this. I'm not going to read it all. Sorry, I just don't care about this type of crap. If only a real... I need a hero! I need a hero! He's gotta be strong, he's gotta be fast, he's gotta be larger than life. Yeah. Well, I guess I really don't have to fight these people, do I? What the? Huh.
Good to go.
Now! Finish this guy off and then go straight to the, I assume the game will let me teleport to the final area. Aw, dang it, I'm getting attacked every time someone pops up. That's not cool, man. Not cool, man. Damn it, I'm gonna get attacked every time I walk into dude. I may just have to run, actually. Otherwise, I'm just gonna be, Okay, I'm running. I mean, not that I can't fight them or anything, it's just pointless. I just gotta get the Kaikan district or whatever. Let me teleport before the game forces me to fight more people. Like I said, it's just fighting regular dudes. It's not like I'm gonna get really a whole lot more experience. Da 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 da. Momo, let's watch the show or comic if it's a comic. I don't know what it actually is. There we go.
This dark mist. Something definitely isn't right here. I can feel Soga's presence, albeit faintly. That building is the source of the turmoil these people are going through. The direct cause of their suffering should be within. If we eliminate the source, we eliminate the problem. But we need to hurry. We have to find the man responsible for this dark utopia and strike him down.
Oh, good God. This is bad. I'm still in my maid pose.
Not one step farther. Your journey ends here.
You're too late anyway. Lord Kagutsuki's glorious plan has already entered its final phase.
This town has become a paradise for us.
We're going to have to fight our way through.
Oh, I thought some Deus Ex Machina was gonna happen. Nope!
Let's do this.
Jesus Christ, look how many people. Yeah, how many of these people do I actually have to fight? I'm gonna try to see if I can get some crazy combos going on here. Probably not, but you know. Stop it! Jesus Schmidt. Ah, dang it! Oh well, it's not like I needed it. Still. Come on. Yeah, let's grab it. Let's see what happens. Ah, dang it! I missed it. Oh well. I tried.
How about this?
Start getting too fast for me. Alright, let me, let's see. Let me find someone who's cool. Alright. Alright. It looks like after a point it gets really fast. Like, you just really have to just be, kind of just be paying attention. You. And let's get a random lady over here. And get your head dressed. Stop it. Fuck off!
Too slow.
There we
go. Too slow. Too slow.
Sorry, I'm trying to pay attention. I failed that last bit. That was pretty good, though.
How about this?
Give me your underwear. Ha 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 ha. Let it all hang out. Of. Nice. Should be pretty close to finishing our off. Too slow. Too slow. Yeah, I mean, there we go. More underwear stealing. I'm a master of my desires. Anywhere left. You have your time. I'll just clear the rest of the detail. Yep. Ah, dang it. Alright. You've got your helmet. She must have ripped off his outfit.
Give me that!
Hey,
you!
Hey, you! Alright. But let me grab his outfit, please. There we go. She's gonna miss out on all the free stuff. Dang it. Oh well.
Well, that's been dealt with. Ugh. But
now they're ours.
Oh my god.
Damn.
No more! No more!
Winning a fight is all about numbers!
Two rebels against all of us at once? We're gonna stomp these little roaches right here and now!
Are you ready for what's in store? This is what you get for playing hero! Time for a whole new Akiba legend!
Oh, Yuri Lowenthal.
Yeah!
Barf! You got one hit KO'd by an idol singer?
Ha! Go to hell, demons!
Damn, they've got a ringer!
Make that two ringers! Chia!
Ah! Rin? Toko?
Sorry I'm late. Got a little held up cleaning house back at Mogra.
But Toko, how? Ordinary humans shouldn't even be conscious here.
I kind of gave up being human.
The fuck?
Toko became my familiar. She performed the blood contract with me just now.
Don't tell me.
Okay, that's
kinda
hot.
That was the trick up your sleeve.
Well, look, it's not like I did this on a whim, okay? I've been thinking about it for a while now. I've been trying to figure out what I could do to help everyone. To save everyone.
But to sacrifice your own humanity? That's going a bit too far, don't you think?
No, not at all. I mean, if we lose this fight, there won't be anything left to fight for. All the people I know and love here, their happiness will just disappear. And that would be a much worse fate than death as far as I'm concerned. Sis, I made sure before I did it that Toko was completely serious. And, well, what's done is done. The contract's sealed. She and I are bound now.
Toko, do you
realize how much sunscreen costs these days? I have lots of modest clothes I don't know about. I have any problems with the nickname Shade Girl? Realize how much sunscreen costs
whatever
these days?
Whatever the consequences may be, I'm fine with them. Because in the end, no matter what happens, I'll be able to walk the streets of Akiba with you at my side. Besides, not much use being a normal girl in Akiba if there's no Akiba left, right?
Toko.
Huh? Sis, you're hurt!
Yes, That must have happened just now.
Who scuffed up this beautiful leg? It's a national treasure, you know! No one vandalizes art like this and gets away with it!
Oh, that's it! I've had enough of this! It's punishment time!
The numbers don't lie! We still have the upper hand! Let's get them!
I'll handle things here. I'm gonna keep them busy and make sure Sis doesn't get any more hurt than she already is. It's up to you to take Togo and find Big Brother. And stop his stupid plan in the name of the Akiba Freedom Fighters.
Mission accepted. Leave it to me. Toko and I can get the job done for sure.
We'll do our best. Be careful, you two.
You've got a noble soul, Toko Sagisaka. I'm proud to have you for a familiar. Go kick some ass. I believe in you.
They're going to take me to the next area, aren't they? Damn it, I want all the items dropped. No!
Top floor. This must be the place. How the hell did they get this thing up here? This must be the source. Hey, don't worry about me. I've got no regrets. I'm strong enough now to look after everything I love. That's what's most important, right? I've been holding you back this whole time. But not anymore. Now I can finally keep up. We can split the burden. No matter what's ahead for us, sad or happy or horrible, we can share it 50-50, like we always have. That's really why I did this. To be your equal again.
I assume this little ending part, if this is the end of the game, by the way, is different depending on who you have the highest relationship with during the game, I assume. Thank you, Toko. Well, except I'm your senior, so as familiars go. You didn't have to go through all that, though. Thank you, Toko.
Dude, you don't have to get all serious like that. You're making me blush.
I mean, I could be wrong, but that sounds like it. I may pop through the game again at some point just to see if that's true.
Well, I'm impressed you made it this far. And I must say, I'm surprised as well. I was expecting Shizuku and Ren.
Good! Be surprised! And call off this miserable excuse for a world domination plan while you're at it! And that's not a request. Do it, or we'll make you do it!
An admirable attitude. But I'm afraid you're already too late. This device, you see, ensures the continued survival of the Night Eater clan in perpetuity. Think of it like Noah's Ark. The output still needs some fine-tuning, but once we find just the right, glorious frequency, all who come to Akihabara will find themselves drained of their energy before they even know what hit them. One gentle tug on each mortal body, and all those lifetimes worth of energy will be ours.
No! Don't you realize it's going to turn Akiba into a ghost town?
Akiba, a ghost town? I find that highly unlikely. As the greed and the passion are sucked from the marrow of its people, the town will swell with its majesty. Few will be able to avert their gaze.
As opposed to now, huh? Akiba's not enticing enough as it is?
No. You misunderstand me. I don't seek to destroy what this town represents. Rather, I find it all quite exquisite. Those who wander its streets are filled with a greed so pure and mighty that its power is akin to a monk's religious convictions. That's why this became the nexus for my master plan. No other town in the world could nourish my people so well.
Spare me your bad guy spiel. Your noble goals couldn't be any more selfish. There are good people here. You think any of them want you messing with their lives like this?
But all I seek to do is gather their surplus energy. Energy they neither use nor need. And provide it to those who need it the most. If you were in my place, Would you honestly be content to sit idly by while your entire race is slowly dying?
Of course not! But that's not what I'm saying! Here, I'll make it really clear for you. Listen closely, okay? Don't cause problems for other people! Seriously, we learned that in freaking elementary school.
I can see I'm not getting through to you. What about you, boy? For what reason do you fight? Why have you gotten yourself mixed up in this absurd, foolish war? You have no chance of winning.
We have no chance of winning, but Soga, we are... like, we're not human anymore, so what does that matter? What will I choose? How will I respond to Soga? And is this truly the end of Akiba's trip? Will V and Toko be able to take this bastard down? Find out in the next episode of Akiba's Trip, Undead and Undressed. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed.